Set to go. This is race eight. On their way, Step the Right, Lethal Image is getting pretty tight early. They drive and got crunched. A few of them did. We've got two down here. Soul Rocker and also Coogee's Jane. Soul Rocker set out after the lure across the infield. They go down the back and the front runner is Shanlon Charlotte. It's away clear by Bangor Lizzie. Then came Emily Judge and behind those next is Lethal Image and then came Predecessor right out the back. Coogee's Jane up to the turn. The leader here is Shanlon Charlotte. It's clear and Shanlon Charlotte went on to win it well. Second is Bangor Lizzie. Then came Lethal Image. Behind those we had Predecessor, Emily Judge taking a tumble. Coogee's Jane got up to chase them home. So did Love First. And Soul Rocker, it actually got onto the infield somehow and chased them around. The time here is around 31 and 30 after the running of race number 8. And just hold all tickets, I'd suggest, just for the moment. Time here around the 31:30 mark. And too good here after the running of race number 8 was Shanlon Charlotte for Vadim Roz. Number 2, Shanlon Charlotte. We stand by for numbers. I think we had 8 for second, Bangor Lizzie for Beck Romain. And we'll have further to follow after race number 8 here at Gawler. Standing by for numbers. So numbers here, 2831, 2831,